Well, folks took on a daring mission to walk through La Crosse's Haunted Mile at Pettibone Park tonight. Tonight was Fright Night for the adults, and it just wrapped up at 10 o'clock. Last year, the La Crosse Parks and Recreation Department had to do a drive-through Haunted Mile because of the pandemic, but this year, people got the chance to walk through and take in some scares.
I think it's just exciting, gets people out in the community involved with us in the city and also like local sponsors.
Admission was $5 per person. This was the Haunted Mile's second year.